accompanied by the Earl of Athlone, Her Majesty Queen Mary greets Britain's nurses in the gardens of Buckingham Palace at the Jubilee celebration of the Queen's Institute of District Nursing. The senior officers are presented to Queen Mary, who later gives medals to the nurses who have completed 21 or more years' service, and finally watches the march past.